Ladies and gentlemen of New York, the man you chose for best performance, Eric Ashton.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.